Today we are discussing about the CSIR NET question paper. Here, this which of the following circuits implements the Boolean function f of ABC is equals to summation of 1, 2, 4, 6. So, here in general, we can write for 4 cross 1 marks, for 4 cross 1 marks, for 4 cross 1 marks, f equals to a bar b bar I 0 plus a bar b I 1 plus a b bar I 2 plus a b I 3. This a bar b bar I 0 and then a bar b I 1, then a b bar I 2 and a b I 3. Now f of a b c is equals to summation over, this is given in the question, summation over 1, 2, 4, 6 is given. So output is equals to a bar b bar c plus a bar b c bar plus a b bar c bar plus a b c bar. As the k map is here, this is bc, this is 0 0 0 1 1 1 1 0, this is 0 1. So here this is 0 1. So here this 1 2 4 6, 1 means this is 0 1, 1 means this is 0 1. So this is 1 for first 1, this is 0 1. So here 0 1 and then 2 means, so here this is for 1 and this is for 2, this is for 4 and this is for 6. These blocks are 1. As for there is given, this is 1, 2, 4, 6. So the output is here, this is 0, 0, 1. This means A bar, B bar, C, and for this 2 we have 0, 1, 0. So here A bar, B, C bar. And for 4 we have this 1, 0, 0. This means A, B bar, C bar. And the last one is 6. This for 1, 1, 0. So this is A, B, C bar. So if we choose I 0 is equals to C, if we choose this I 0 is equals to C, I 1 is equals to C bar, I 2 is equals to C bar and I 3 is equals to C bar. If we choose this there, so we can write this f equals to, this f equals to, not the vector, this is f equals to a bar b bar c plus a bar b c bar plus a b bar c bar plus a b c bar. As there is f of a b c can be written as 1, 2, 4, 6. So the output are in this terms, is written as in this form. So here the answer option B is the correct answer. So if you have any query regarding this question, you can comment in the comment box and WhatsApp us in this number. This is 9836793076. You can WhatsApp us in this number 9836793076. So that's all for today.